Intelligen ready?
Well, it's a good start, but simulations can only tell us so much.
Come on, I've literally done everything you've asked.
Jordan, you're still growing, and you're only half Kryptonian. We still don't know all of your vulnerabilities yet.
Or how strong I am.
It's not just about strength. It's about risk assessment, tactics, experience.
Okay, how am I supposed to get experience if you won't even let me try?
You'll get your chance. You just have to be patient.
I've been patient. You can't hold me back just because you're afraid. I didn't mean that.
You really think you're ready? Okay.
I've already beat him.
Well, then let's crank it up a notch.
All right. Bring it. I could do this all day. All right, that wasn't fair.
Fair's got nothing to do with it. You have to make sure you've disarmed all your enemies.
All right, enough with the sucker punch lasers.
But Jordan, this is the real world. These guys will be trying to kill you every time, and it takes one mistake to lose everything.
Okay, this is stupid. Every time I finish one of your lessons, you just add another.
Because I'm trying to keep you safe and alive. If you would stop fighting me and just listen.
All I've done is listen and wait. And I'm sick of it.
I'm trying to teach you something.
Yeah, it's not about me. I just don't think you can handle someone else being super too.